4, we now know why some Metronet customers lost service this morning. The company says two lines were damaged, causing an outage late last night. And for some, it lasted into this morning. That includes Ames Schools, which reported their phones were not working early this morning. Services were restored before noon. In a statement, Metronet says, quote, "We appreciate our customers' patience and apologize for an inconvenience that was caused as we work to address the outage and restore service."